Some of you young folks been saying to me, "Hey, Pops, what you mean, what a wonderful world? How about all them wars all over the place? You call them wonderful? And how about hunger and pollution? They ain't so wonderful either. But how about listening to old Pops for a minute? Seems to me it ain't the world that's so bad, but what we are doing to it. And all I'm saying is, see what a wonderful world it would be if only we'd give it a chance. Love, baby, love. That's the secret. Yeah. If lots more of us loved each other, we'd solve lots more problems. And man, this world would be a guesser. That's why old Pops keeps saying, I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
For the memory of sentimental verse, nothing in my purse, and chuckles when the preacher said, for better or for worse,
how lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of Schubert's serenade, little things of jade, and traffic jams and anagrams and bills we never paid.
How lovely it was. We who could laugh over big things were parted by only a slight thing.
I wonder if we did the right thing. Oh well, that's life, I guess.
I love your dress.
Do you?
It's pretty.
Thanks for the memory of faults that you forgave, rainbows on a wave,
and stockings in the basin when a fellow needs a shave. Thank you so much.
Thanks for the memory of tinkling temple bells, alma mater yell.
And Cuban rum and towels from the very best hotel.
Oh, how lovely it was. Thanks for the memory of cushions on the floor, hashed with Dinty Moore, that pair of gay pajamas that you bought and never wore.
Say, by the way, whatever became of those pajamas?
Huh? We said goodbye with a highball.
Then I got as high as a steeple.
Did you?
But we were intelligent people.
No tears, no fuss. Hooray for us. Strictly entre darling, how are you?
And how are all those little dreams that never did come true?
Awfully glad I met you.
Cheerio and toodaloo.
Thank you.
Thank you.